Hello, everybody, and welcome to Stray Gods, the role-playing musical. I don't know anything apart from it's about Greek mythology and it's a musical. Let's dive in. Options, options, options. Oh. The who? Peoples of the Kulin Nation. Oh, okay. Oh, just some warnings for you guys. All right, let's go.
Four hours in a rented gym that still smells like socks and childhood trauma. And where did it get us? Other than bored? The band wasn't even looking for anything specific. We just wanted change. We wanted to see who was out there, if they'd show up. Well, they showed up all right.
You know, I had a dream where this exact thing happened. Except we were on stage. And naked.
We were auditioning?
Not all of us. Okay, it was just me. I was naked. I think this went better.
Oh. Maybe we should try that.
Hey, we should consider that. We could be the naked band, coming soon to a really private auditorium near you.
You know, somehow I believe you'd actually do that.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with a hard no. Okay, let's just wrap this up. Kaz, do you need a ride?
Just to Brian's. I'm crashing on his couch until I get a new place.
What? You said it'd be 2 days.
You know you like having me around. Whatever.
Have you heard yourself snore?
Hey, Grace, you okay? I know you've been kind of loose ends since you left college. I was just hoping tonight would cheer you up.
I'm okay.
I'm fine, Freddy. I'm really okay.
Yeah? You don't seem okay.
Well, that's what me would say. I'm cool as a cucumber.
This would be easier, you know? How did I even get here?
I know. It's okay, Grace. I'm right here with you.
Music is your life, Freddy. You're the drummer, the lyricist. All of this was your idea. I wish I knew where I fit.
I think you fit.
Art is so, you know that, right? Pretty.
Yeah.
It's moody. Vibes.
You coming?
I'm gonna hang out a bit and lock up. I'll see you at home.
Like a bow.
And it starts.
Lost at sea. With no sails, not a breeze. I am drifting cold waters, no star to be seen.
Ooh.
Is the world too much, or is it just me? Everything I set upon unravels at my feet. Everything I've learned weighs. wasted on a girl who doesn't know how to be free. Like a boat lost at sea with no sails, not a breeze. I am drifting.
I want to know who she is.
Cold waters, no star to be seen.
Oh,
sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt. I heard you from outside. My name's Calliope. You have an amazing voice. I hope you know that.
I know a cat named Calliope.
Thanks. I'm Grace. Are you here for the audition, or...?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Oh, okay. The band's all gone.
Well, I'm afraid it's just me, Calliope. The rest of the band already left, so...
Well, I don't mind if you don't.
All right, well...
Hit it!
With the fire furious, I have burned my tongue. Grief from all the promises, too many dreams unsung. All the steps I didn't take and paths proved untrue. Is there any path through?
Is this one of their songs, like, or is it improv?
Lost at sea.
Though I'm about to you still have your life ahead.
I am drifting cold waters, no star to be seen.
All things that lose their way can find it again. There is no inertia in the ocean.
What? We are. Why is her face like that? A charming woman. This is Grace with soul and charisma. She tries to do the right thing and everyone likes her more for it. In your face, this Grace is very punk rock and not afraid to get reckless and aggressive when it's called for. Sometimes you need to think your way out of a problem, right? This Grace is sneakier, smarter, and weedy. Weedy. Me in real life, none of these things. Is there an option that's like goofy dumbass? I guess. Let's try. Let's be green about it.
Maybe if I lean upon my friends, raise the alarm, I'll call for them. Do I have the heart to trust they'll keep me safe from harm?
Wow. What was that?
You were vibing.
Your song was just so wonderful. I had to finish it with you. I hope that's all right. I also know what it feels like to be lost. To feel as if you have no place to turn. That's why I had to come inside.
I will reserve judgment for later, but for now, the fashion is great. Have we met before? Oh no, I can't choose it because I didn't choose the clever one. Glad you did.
Glad you did. That was...
I've never experienced anything like that before.
I'd be surprised if you had.
What was that? It felt like the music was everywhere, like it was coming from inside me.
It always has, Grace. Just as it was when I walked in. May I ask you why you feel so adrift? You're so young. Surely your life is just beginning.
What a loaded question. We don't know who she is. What I would do is joke about it.
You sound like my guidance counselor.
Then I should apologize.
No, it's fine. There's just only so many times someone can ask what's wrong with you before you start to think there's really something wrong with you.
Hey, she gets it.
But what does she know? If only she could see me now, right?
I think she'd see what I see. I should go.
That's it?
About the audition. I'm sure everyone will agree you're in, if you want to be, that is.
I hope to see you again, Grace. Perhaps soon.
Right. See you then.
Oh my god, I just waved. As if she can see me. Oh, I told you, goofy dumbass. Well, that was great. What a great first song to introduce us to Grace's mindset. She is making me want to get a septum piercing.
Did you lose your keys, Fred? I thought you'd be...
What the fuck?
Calliope?
Oh, no.
I didn't know or else... I'm so sorry, Grace.
How did you know to come here? How... Help.
God, you're hurt. I'll get help.
No. No, you have to wait. You can't go.
I have to wait?
I didn't want to do this to you. Not like this. I'm so, so sorry.
What do you mean? Hey! Calliope! Please. Please, come on.
Shit.
What?
I love the ombre skirt. Is it ombre because of blood or... Hi. Or you have the Omega symbol.
I can wait. Take your time.
Oh.
Is that my door?
Technically, it's my door. Or our door, maybe? I came as soon as I could.
Hold on. Who are you? How did you get here?
Through the door? I mean, geez, how did you get here?
They are cool.
Is dead, huh? Man.
So, oh, I love the little wings on to you, their sex, cap.
But, you know.
Okay. The what?
The chorus? You mean the authorities? Are they coming?
I guess they're authorities? But they're not coming here. We have to go to them.
Oh, right, because...
Look, I can see you don't know squat about this, so I'll explain real quick, but then you gotta come with me,
okay? Ushers the dead.
When Cal died, you saw a shiny thing come out of her, right? That was her soul. That's what made her a god.
A what?
A what?
It's in you now, which makes you a god. Surprise, right?
Oh!
With me so far? Cool. Let's go.
I thought mermaid. Okay, god. Sure. Oh, I love the design. I love Hermes's design. Hermes. Hello, owl. Athena. Where are we?
Sorry to drop you and run, but when an idol dies, there's like 100 different things I gotta do.
No. Wait. Where did you bring me? How did we get here?
The chorus can explain. Don't touch anything, okay?
Wait! Come back! Okay. Yeah, I'll just wait here and, not touch anything.
Oh, cookie. Don't you dare do it, the owl said. Oh, who are you guys? Hello. Fab.
Our beloved sister, the last of the Muses, has passed on to you, our new sister, delivered to us by dear sweet Hermes. It's, Grace. Yes?
Yes.
Oh, my. You have had quite the day, haven't you?
Who?
Someone died in my arms. Where is this? How did I get here? Who are you people?
Oh, so many questions. This is my office, and I expect you arrived through one of Hermes's portals.
The shiny doorway.
As for who we are, well, that does require some explanation, I agree. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Athena, goddess of wisdom. This is Apollo, god of prophecy, dressed for the occasion, as always. The wondrous
was
Aphrodite,
that a reed or
goddess of love. And the one glaring at you is Persephone, once queen of the underworld.
Ah, she looks amazing.
Together, we are the chorus. We rule over the idols, our name for the gods who remain. All of us, hidden in your modern world.
Real?
But gods aren't real. They can't be, they're just...
Stories? Myths? Legends?
If you're real, you'd be all-powerful. You wouldn't be hiding or...
Don't pay much attention to those old tales about us, Grace. They weren't very true to begin with, and, well, truth be told, we've diminished since those days. That doesn't mean we're helpless, of course. Far from it. Yet, at the end of the day, we two are just people trying to get by.
Why are you in the mortal world? Oh, okay, I can ask multiple.
Right,
that's
and
great.
You live here, not in some city in Europe or a...
On top of a mountain? Oh, I know. Once we roamed marble halls, and now, fashionably appointed apartments. We have Wi-Fi. We move with the times, Grace.
We have to, Wi-Fi.
If we're going to remain hidden and survive. The mortals
who is the goddess
grow more
of the Wi-Fi?
With each passing
who
century.
Would have,
television.
Who would rule over that domain?
I do what I must.
Ha ha ha! You expect me to believe that gods, sorry, idols, have been living among us for what, thousands of years? You're thousands of years old.
Oh, no. No, I'm not trying to make you believe anything. Not at all. If you'd like to believe this office is right outside your front door, or that we are, I don't know, actors, religious fanatics, by all means. The only thing I do need you to grasp is that you are here. This is real, and like it or not,
I mean, I was brought through by somebody, through a portal. I feel like we have grounds to believe it's real.
Wait, you said, and Hermes said, that I'm a god now too. And an idol.
That is true.
That thing that came out of her that went into me.
We call it an eidolon, the part of Calliope's soul which made her an idol, which now makes you one.
Athena, we are wasting time.
Speak again.
The reason you're here, Grace, the reason why we made you wait so long while we debated, is because we have rules. Those rules mean we can't admit into our ranks a usurper. Never mind a possible murderer.
Oh, you think I did it? All come as a shock, you mean Grace did it?
So, so sorry to say it, but I'm afraid you have to die.
Bitch. Oh, finally we get to use our charisma.
You want me to die? But that isn't fair.
I know. But consider it from our point of view. A dear sister. Someone who traveled with us through the ages. Gone.
But
I didn't do it. Yeah.
Aren't you supposed to be the goddess of wisdom? Can't you see this isn't right?
Calliope's blood is literally on your hands.
It literally can get there, apart from murder.
Oh, she looks so helpless. Maybe we should...
We should do as we agreed. Calliope's line would end. Yes, but what other option do we have? Let a usurper remain an idol?
Justice has to be done, for Calliope's sake.
But this isn't justice!
Right. Laban bakla.
You cannot hide from this reality.
I'm not hiding, though a little lost here.
If you are lost, little girl, this bears explanation. Dear child, please listen. Have usurped a muse, no recourse to be arranged.
But it's unfair.
I know, but our laws cannot be changed.
But she came to me.
You must realize there are simple rules. If one of us dies, these rules have been the tools that shield.
You must know. I didn't do it.
Is it weird this isn't song?
Now that the muse is gone,
now that she's gone,
I'm afraid you'll have to see.
You have to see
the chorus. Is in a call.
I just got goosebumps.
Justice won't be ignored.
I disagree.
Thanks, bestie.
Did I hear that correctly?
You've been quiet this entire time, Apollo. Why speak up now?
I grieve Calliope's loss just as much as the rest of you, but I can't let you do this.
He's right. What if Grace speaks the truth? What if Calliope chose her?
And what if Calliope was murdered by her?
Isn't
what
there
if
like
Grace
a trial
stole
or
her
an
eidolon?
Investigation that could happen?
Then we need to find out. Don't you want justice?
Oh, Apollo, I thought we'd agreed this was justice.
What would you have us do?
The truth.
There has to be some way to find the truth. Aren't you gods? Couldn't a god, I don't know...
Magic? Time rewind and then scry? Where was Calliope?
We aren't seriously considering this.
Very well. This one time. I put a motion before the chorus. Do we allow Grace the right to prove her innocence?
Yes, yes you do.
Yes.
I think so. Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Fine.
And there we have it.
I love Persephone's design. Okay. How do I do
wait,
it?
Wait, I'm gonna get some help with this, right? Some direction?
You say Calliope chose you. I would like to believe that. I truly would. You have 1 week to find out what happened, Grace.
1 week.
What happens after a week?
There will be a trial. If you cannot provide proof of your innocence by then, our original verdict stands.
Okay. Will do. Noted. Copy. Warmest regards. How?
Can someone explain to me just how I'm supposed to find the truth? I'm not a detective. I don't know anything about the idols.
Well, that's for you to figure out.
I knew you were going to say that. How did I know you were going to say that?
We're not going to keep you, Grace. You have much to do.
Ooh,
before
I wanna check
you
out
go,
the journal.
However, a few rules.
All right.
Do not reveal our existence to the mortal world.
Of course.
This includes mortal authorities. They cannot help you. Do not harm another idol. Do not leave the city. Do as the chorus commands. Otherwise, do whatever you must to find the true killer. If they exist.
Oh, bitch. They exist. And I will find them.
Welcome, dear sister.
And do help yourself to a cookie.
I will. Grab cookie. Option. Grab cookie. Let's go. Grab cookie! Ay, nako. Oh. This is nice. What's in the urinal? Freddy. I only call her Freddishta when I'm visiting her house. Her mom always makes these deep-fried honey snacks I love. Freddy has been my best friend since probably forever. We used to make up rhymes while we skipped rope. It's been that long. Oh, we've come a long way from those days. Edge of Elysium is her band. Ano ba to? Okay. But I mean, the fact that we're called Edge of Elysium. Anyway, and inviting me was her idea. I was keen on joining since I haven't seen Freddy much since I left school, but it's been kind of rough going. I can sing, sure, and when we get a gig, it feels good to be up there on stage. But is this really my thing? I don't know. Well, girl, this one made it your thing. I know Calliope was one of the muses, but that's really about it. I don't know where she lived. Can't Laura Bailey read this for me? Nope. What she got up to or who her enemies were, I have so many questions. For one, what was she doing when she found me at the gymnasium? Was she just passing by or did she plan that? How did she know where I lived? I keep thinking about what Calliope said to me before she died. She seemed so sad. Did she know this was going to happen? Most of all, why did she pick me? That's a good question, Grace. Hermes is the idol who came to collect me at my apartment when Calliope died. I didn't know their name at the time. Of course, Athena only mentioned who they were afterwards. I guess they're the god of doorways? They're a god of a lot of things. I wonder if they can go anywhere with that power into bank vaults and think about it. Could Hermes have been involved in Calliope's death? They seemed surprised, if not really broken up about it. Not that Hermes strikes me as someone who does much deep thinking. Shady! They seem more like a kid, although I guess looks can be deceiving. Why did they have to come when Calliope died? And they did it right away too. Kinda sus, if you ask me. Here's the thing. Hermes ushers the dead into the underworld. I'm not sure though, in the case of a god or an idol. Maybe they were doing that? Or maybe he was in cahoots with Calliope, and Calliope was like, wait, when I die, you gotta get her to the thing. Aphrodite, love her design as well. Thank you for not going the Eurocentric features route. Aphrodite is the goddess of love, and I can believe it. She has that sparkle when you look at her, because she's that bitch. A glamour and presence. I bet if she walks into a room, everyone stops what they're doing to stare at her. Why she's part of the chorus, I have no idea. Okay. Oh yeah, what is the chorus? Like, why is it 1, 2, 3? Why is it the four of them? Anyway, she seemed kind of quiet and sad, like she's busy writing some teary ballad in her head and not really listening to what's going on. If Aphrodite is behind Calliope's death, then she hides it super well. Maybe you just naturally learn how to be a great actress after 1,000 years or so. How would I know? Oh, Bessie, who kinda saved me? I don't know much about this Apollo. He's the only guy on the course. But he didn't say much of anything until he kind of defended me, I guess? At least he disagreed with a you need to die verdict. I guess I owe him one. If I actually owed anyone for giving me an extra week before they kill me. Not so sure about that. Athena introduced Apollo as the god of prophecy, but I'm not sure exactly what that means. Don't prophets wear long robes and speak in big booming voices? This one looks less like a god and more like a surfer who crashed on the beach after a party and still hasn't found all of his clothes. Could he have killed Calliope? Can't take anything for granted when it comes to these people. I feel like if he's the god of prophecy, can he not see the end of this whole thing? Whatever. We'll find out. Athena is supposed to be the goddess of wisdom, but how does that work? Is it a power, or does she just know things? She's supposed to be really powerful, but how exactly? Mostly, she just seems like my mom. Or anyone's mom. Maybe that's what she is to the idols, the mom who looks after them and keeps them going. She was all smiles and was even super sweet when she told me I had to die, like it would be no big deal. That makes her a scary mom, like the kind that demands to speak to the manager when things don't go her way, because things always go her way. Not a regular mom, she's a scary mom. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe she's the cool mom. Or maybe she'll keep smiling while she smothers me with a pillow because she's thousands of years old and I'm basically nothing in comparison. Maybe she killed Calliope and that makes me an annoyance because that means her murder didn't quite take. But then why give me the chance to prove myself? If she really wanted me dead, couldn't she have just said, nope, no vote, let's nip this in the bud? Athena really seems like the type who would do that, right? Idols are so confusing. I love her suit and then her like kimono. I want her outfit, but I'm short. I think it only works on tall people. What did Athena say about Persephone? She's the queen of the underworld? I had to look it up, but that's basically the idol version of hell. Does that mean it's a real place? Like you die and you go to the underworld, or maybe that only happens to idols? Mind you, Athena didn't exactly say Persephone was the queen of the underworld, did she? She said once, the queen of the underworld, so she isn't any longer, and she's also the only idol that Athena didn't say was the god of something or other. I'm willing to bet there's a whole story about that. Isn't she the goddess of... Nope, that's Hera, fertility. Like good crops, or is that Demeter? Whatever. Whatever it is, I think it's pretty clear. Persephone hates me, and not just because she thinks I'm a murderer, because don't they all think that? It feels personal. Those sharp eyes of hers wanted to gut me and hang me in a clothesline, so I better watch my back. Okay. Day one done. We're gonna go home. Go.
Grace? Grace!
Hi.
Hi! 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 You're kidding, right? When I came home, the door was wide open. You weren't answering your phone. Kaz and Brian are still out looking for... Grace... We thought something happened to you.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Did something happen to you?
I can't tell you.
Yeah. Kidnapped by aliens.
Well, if you don't want to tell me, you don't have to.
Big, scary aliens.
You were gone all night. Why didn't you answer your phone? I was calling and calling. This wasn't some hookup, was it? Because, you know, you can say it's none of your business, Freddy.
Excuse me. It wasn't that?
It was definitely not a hookup. I'm allowed to say that much, I think.
Allowed to say? Like you're a secret spy?
Who are we?
Have you been a secret spy this whole time? Because if you have, that's pretty cool.
Hi there.
Who is this, Grace?
Oh, I thought for sure she couldn't see the horns, like a glamour or something. Good question.
Honestly, your guess is as good as mine.
To answer your question, my dear, you see the horns because I allow you to see the horns. That's crazy, right? As for who I am...
Oh God, he's smooth.
I've been known most often as Pan. So you call me that, if you must call me anything.
Okay, Pan.
Pan, of the Greek gods, Pan, right? What are you, some kind of cosplayer?
The days of idols being called gods are well behind us, I'm afraid, but I assure you, I am the real article.
Your eyes are even,
like, our newest idol, a helping hand.
Goat eyes, that's great. Great detail.
Or perhaps two. You do look lost, don't you?
Okay, why? Yes, why have you revealed yourself in front of Freddy? Is Freddy an idol? Because, I mean, she named her band the Edge of Elysium.
So we can just talk about this in front of Freddy.
Haven't you? Darling. And here I drop my glamour and everything.
It's just, I was told we're not supposed to. Talk about it, that is.
Talk about what? Grace, tell me.
The prohibition is against revealing the idols to the mortal world. She's not the mortal world. Is she? She can be trusted.
Freddy, have you been hiding a secret from me?
Why do I have the feeling that I'm going to regret not leaving with Brian and Kaz?
Oh, I can guarantee.
No, I don't think she is.
Okay, Freddy. Have a seat. Let's talk.
How about, do you want better? Let's sing.
That's it?
Huh? I guess. Do you believe in this, Grace?
Girl!
Sure, but I had proof. I traveled through a magical door.
Which sounds extra cool.
I was a little distracted.
Well, I have a million questions, but I can ask them later. The important thing is that I am here to support my best friend.
Aww. Love you, bud. But I just want to see if I can romance the idols. Sorry, not that I'm more the... Are you mad? Do you want me to... You want me to romance her? Bark if yes. Okay.
You are taking this way better than I did.
Yes. Well, nobody's threatening me.
That is a good
point. Was delayed. That doesn't count.
You need help. So I help. Even if it means tracking down god killers.
Such darling camaraderie. It brings a tear to my eye. It truly does.
Speaking of killers.
Whoa. You wound me, dear lady. I've come to offer advice to our newest idol, a foundling who is set adrift most cruelly.
What's in it for you?
So you're here purely for my sake, then? Like a charity case?
My dear sweet girl, as far as you're concerned, I am the god of charity cases.
Mm-hmm. But you're not, are you? Pan was the god of lust and mischief.
Hey.
Doesn't sound too charitable to me.
Ah, yes. The old tales of the gods. Such antics, such fantasy. Pay them no mind.
How did you know?
Seems rather convenient, you showing up with advice. How did you even know I existed?
A little bird told me, if you must know. Very useful, those little birds.
He's not going to tell you, Grace.
There's not much to tell. Among the idols, news travels swiftly. We are a tiny village of godly busybodies. I heard of your arrival, and I know how obtuse the chorus can be. So here I am. You're welcome.
You know, you could be the killer, for all I know.
Come to mislead you, perhaps. How fiendishly clever of me. Well called, darling.
And maybe even true.
Oh my God.
Poor, poor Pan! To be eternally maligned and mistrusted. Alas, and alas, and alas. I doubt there's a line of idols waiting to offer you
him.
Grace. But whether you accept mine or not is for you to decide.
That's true. You know, and we wouldn't know how to start investigating this thing. Maybe he could help.
I still don't trust you. Nobody does anything for free.
Now.
Oh, shit.
Who said I was doing anything for free?
Here we go.
I have not, however, asked for anything. As of yet.
But if you were to ask, what would you want?
Okay, I'll bite. What's your advice? I have to admit, I don't really know where to start.
Well, I'm not normally one to run amok telling others how to live their lives. But have you considered using your powers?
My powers.
Music, art, passion. You are the last muse, and all these are now your province.
Technically, I'm the new muse, because the last one died. I mean, the chorus did start singing.
When I was talking to Athena and the others, they all started singing. Does that mean that was me?
Let me guess. Music swelled as if from nowhere. Lips quivered, souls were laid bare.
Except Apollo.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, that was you.
Okay.
What?
But how does that help me find Calliope's murderer?
How do we know
Allow me to
it?
Expedite the process of understanding. Now then, close your eyes.
All right.
You hear that? It's coming from you. When you sing, what emotion does it summon?
I don't know.
You open your eyes, you look into the crowd, and you feel...
powerful.
Oh, bitch.
Grace, you know that you're lost now. You've been given powers you don't understand. I'm the guy who can help you. All that you hear is at your command.
Wait.
No, it's okay, Freddy. This is all me? What do I do?
Start singing.
Now?
Why not? Time's a waste.
I'm so confused.
Freddy, he's got me shaking. I don't know what I'm meant to do. Something in me's awakened, but this goat guy thinks I'm some great ingenue. I'm doing it now, huh?
Here you are.
I don't follow. Are those really actual horns? And this singing is so hard to swallow. Can you hear me, Grace? What's going on? Lost girls, you all love your lost girls. A rescue that you can take home.
Okay, sassy Grace.
I won't say you need saving. You're not
It's so titillating.
Grace, we gotta be careful. Has he slipped something into our drinks? Spouting crap about power.
I got it.
He could be dangerous. What do you think? Can we all loosen up now? Remember this madness is happening to me. This music makes sense to me somehow. But pulling me round is not what I need.
You're lucky. I got to you. There's people out there who will cover you. I heard that you're making so much ado. You're lost and I'm trying to help.
Lost girls, lost girls, you all of your lost girls. A rescue that you can take home.
I'm so glad I found you. Wolves all around you. But can you survive on your own?
What do I do then?
Whatever you wish.
A sweet number. Ah, rip out a solo. Grace, everybody sing together.
It's okay, Freddy. I got this.
Everybody.
Who's making this happen? This isn't a game.
You don't understand.
This has all gotten out of hand.
Nothing for Grace will ever be the same.
I don't know.
Lost girls, lost girls. You all love your lost girls.
Kinda wish I chose back.
You can take
but anyway.
You can see we're at home.
I see what I see, kid. Freddy has no idea, kid. You'd be far better. Being silly. Maybe the muse isn't feeling the gravity. Or do you refuse and, like ostriches, happily stick your hands
like
in
ostriches?
Grace, I could be your right hand. Freddy, you better leave her alone.
What if we all work together?
Like
lost girl, lost girl. I know I'm not a lost girl, but this is all new, and I don't know what to do. Should I stay with my bestie? This goat's getting testy. Won't be.
Oh my God!
My own. I'll always.
Let's go the interesting route.
I'm sorry, Freddy. If you're forcing me to choose, well.
Maybe you'll be safer.
I guess I've gotta go with Pam.
Two?
You're kidding me. Can't you see what he is, Grace?
I need him, Freddy. He can help me.
As opposed to me, who's of no help whatsoever?
That, my dear, is the power of a muse. To draw out the truth from within. I trust you can see how that might be useful in your investigation.
The only thing that worries me is the is what he needs in return. Other than that, I feel like he can help. This is perfect.
I'll make them sing a song of confession.
Exactly so.
But only if they did it, right? I draw out the truth, not make them lie or do something they wouldn't.
Oh, you will be a natural at this, I can tell. A muse does not command. She evokes. She elicits. She inspires.
You find this helpful? Grace, he oozes.
Ugh. Grace is not wrong, dear lady. I am the most benevolent of benefactors. For all your powers, you still need a place to begin your search. And this I can provide. An address in the city where Calliope was staying, I do believe.
Well, that's great. You should have led with that.
You have Calliope's address? You should have started with that.
And miss all the dancing? Nonsense. Now this I consider a favor.
Can I still take Freddy with me,
though?
One
I hope you'll remember in future dealings.
Okay, I got it. You want something from me, just collect later.
Well, I guess that'll help you. It's weird to think of a god with a home address.
You're not coming along?
I should remind you there is an element of danger. A killer is on the loose, no?
I need her help.
Then I'll definitely need backup.
I should track down Kaz and Brian. Honestly, just tell them you're okay.
Then I guess I'll go check this place out on my own.
Oh, okay.
So glad that's settled. I'll let you get to She's it. Like, I'm nope. drinking to resume.
Ta-ta. Murder? Wow. This game is packing a punch.
Is the world too much, or is it just me? Everything I set upon unravels at my feet. Everything